So it's We Play Wednesday. We are here with Overwatch. We talked about this a little bit at a con.
People suggested we play it.
Yes, I did express how much I wanted to play it. I come running to Luke's house yesterday with a copy of it, and then I demanded that we go and buy it for him, and he did. He obliged, and
I purchased it instantly.
We're now playing it.
We are.
But let's jump straight into a game. So let's go with quick play. And we'll search for a game.
Oh crap, okay.
Oh damn, so right, let's choose our characters.
So who are you going to be, Jim?
So we have played this for a little bit, just to get our minds, because there's a lot of characters to get an idea of. We didn't want to just sort of jump in and learn, and, you know, have you guys just watch us be terrible.
I'm going to be the builder.
So, the idea was, is we play a little bit, get used to all the characters, and then play.
Yeah.
That's what we've done.
We're going to try and do well.
Yeah, try.
No one said we're good.
No.
So we're defending. We haven't got long.
No, I might go back here and choose my other character, actually.
Oh, well, you ain't got long to get there.
Now, this is my kind of factory.
I'm going to bang a turret down. If I can get there in time.
Yeah, you're cool. You're cool.
I feel like I'm cool.
I'm definitely not cool in this room.
It's warm in this
room. This room is hot. Hot.
Get up there, you silly little gnome.
But yeah, no, guys, this game, amazing. Definitely anyone that says to you, should I go buy this? You go, yes, go buy it immediately.
God, this isn't working.
Hello.
Who keeps saying hello to me?
I don't know. Robot.
Oh, it's that fat dude saying hello to me. Attackers
incoming. Defend objective A. I'm going to put down a poison trap. Yeah, that's always helpful.
I'll put it over here to try and be helpful.
Right, where are these? Where are these?
Really low down.
Oh, we got a shield gun. So I'm going to hold back because obviously... Oh, see that? Oh, Jim got his first kill.
Nice, Jim.
Right, where is it?
There was someone behind me.
Oh, he's gone now.
That Reaper guy.
There he is. Oh, Jim didn't aim in time.
I hate that when they just appear behind you. It's so annoying. Now, this is the only downside to this game is you've got to run all the way back to the action.
Me. Stupid Genji. Oh god.
Lickable Noodle. That's a great name.
Oh yeah, he killed me.
That's a great name.
I got killed by a Gommy Bear.
Gommy Bear. Oh, my turret's still there. No, my turret's slowly dying. Is it shooting anybody?
I might go with Tracer for a little bit. Give her a go, see what happens. So sometimes it's alright, Widowmaker. If I do terrible the first time around,
yay, I'm dead!
Changer.
Brilliant!
What?
I'll just run all the way back again.
Yeah, cool. I'm almost there, so I'm alright.
Ah, dear, oh dear.
Nah, we've got Genji up top.
Yeah, we've had a lot of fun with this so far, haven't we?
Yeah, a lot. Right, Genji's up top on the left-hand side if you, you get him.
Up tippity-tap.
Up tippity-tap. He's gone now, though.
Tippity-tippity-tippity-tap, Genji.
Whoa, that's a lot of people.
Where are they all?
All on the left-hand side. The minute you come around this corner, all on the left-hand side. But someone's just rocketed me.
Yeah, it was one of those, scrap here, obviously.
Genji's here. Yeah. Lickable Noodle killed him. Oh no, I killed Lickable Noodle. Oh damn, he's another one of them. I'm really crazy on some kind of stuff. Where are they all? Experience
tranquility. Don't know, man.
They're all dead.
I hope so.
Let's take it out. Oh no, there's a Genji. Look at you. Just throwing
stars and ninja crap everywhere.
Deflecting all my bullets back at me.
I'm not sure how this dwarf's little pistol works, but I don't seem to be able to hit anyone with it.
Oh damn. Oh yeah, I'm dead. I'll fix you. Right, okay, I might go with someone else then.
I know he's around here, where is
he? Let's go with Bastion.
Bastion. You're a Bastion.
Jon Snow.
Yeah, that's sort of the magic of this game. You can sort of switch the dynamic on the fly by just changing your character.
Yeah, it's pretty good as well, isn't it? Like, you can do it every time you die.
Yeah. So.
I think if you run back to your home base as well, you can do it without dying.
Yeah, you can do it anytime you want.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm not doing it much just hanging around this area, but I'm trying to keep my turret alive, really.
Oh, we got Reinhardt.
Oh, God. Uh-oh, I don't like the sound of that.
That was the dragon.
Where is it?
Alright, we've got Genji.
Oh wow, we've got 5 player kill streak. We didn't realise I killed anybody.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Go Luke.
Go Lukey.
Damn.
Fix the turret, fix the turret. Turret's gone. Put a new turret.
There are a lot of people over there on the right hand side that everyone's just ignoring, by the way.
Yeah, well,
I don't know if you want to go over there.
I can't do much about it, I'm just like a lowly fat dwarf.
That dude was just sitting up top, like not doing anything. Over there on the right hand side.
Oh,
there
my
they
are, God!
A whole team just ignoring me.
This is the one really annoying thing about this game that I find extremely annoying, is when you have team members that don't wish to work as a team.
Yeah, they just stand around doing nothing.
It irritates the hell out of me because you can't do anything about it, and it makes you feel like you're doing really bad. But the one flip side to that is, like, as long as you do your job properly, you're rewarded for it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you build your turrets or you heal people. And you get XP boost for it. If you hear a lot of people say you're one of the healing classes, everyone will upvote you.
Our entire team is going towards it, but for some reason they're still trapped. Let someone get in there and just contest it. And now, look, we've got Reinhardt coming.
Oh.
We won!
We won!
Yeah!
I'm surprised! Woohoo!
That's sweet.
Yeah, so I guess everyone was doing their job.
Yeah, on this occasion.
Play of the game. Yeah,
oh
nice.
My god, it's so hot in here.
I always play as the healer, normally. He's surprisingly powerful.
Yeah.
Maybe that's like a... Are we killing
him? Nice.
That was good. Yeah, see, this is the bit I was on about. You can upvote people that are really good.
Oh yeah, so everyone vote for Swirly.
Yay, vote for me! He got gold medals, that's it. Just got gold medal. I'm liking for myself.
I voted for you, bro.
Cheers, bro.
That was all me.
Yeah, so obviously this is where you get your XP and stuff. So even if you lose, you still get a crap ton of XP, don't you?
Yeah.
I think you only get a little bit extra for winning.
I mean, I didn't get very much then, but...
Obviously, I'm sure everyone's already played this and they already know this stuff, but...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But for the people that haven't, you know...
It is actually worth a go. There
to attack. Right, okay, I'm going to go with...
What I was gonna say is Blizzard support their games really well. They're known for releasing just crap tons of free content and all sorts. So we've got no support heroes. Excellent. I love being the healer. I like feeling useful. So my guys.
Oh, you can spray as well. Look. Like, put pictures up.
Oh yeah, I haven't got cool ones for this guy yet.
This person. $4.
So my guy's got some really cool moves. You can just like put healing orb on strangers. And you can also lower, raise people's damage they receive.
Put it down. Where are you?
There's me trying to tell people some facts about the game. Yeah, like, look at the spray paint!
Come on, put your spray down.
Shut up.
Yeah.
I've got a crappy spray paint, look. It's just crap.
Why have you changed it?
Because I haven't bought a new one. I've got 10 loot boxes that I'm going to open. That's what I wanted to do.
Well, we'll do that after this game, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I want you to get new stuff. Look at that orphan person that was standing outside there. Then.
Oh god, I'm not going out.
Waiting for us. Capture objective
A. Oh, at least they're letting us get out of the building.
Yeah, that's nice of them. Oh,
there's
dang.
Some up there. Oh, you already got the kills.
Someone healed me.
I'm healing you, bruv.
Oh wow, someone's got like tables made out of gold.
Ooh,
rich person's house.
I just got to make sure I heal people. That's all I got to do, really. Nice work, Jim.
Right, he's jumped down. Get him. Because I'm on very low
health. I killed him.
I've got to heal myself.
I'm healing the peeps. Where are you?
I'm healing myself.
It's my job to heal.
I can heal
myself. Don't you take that away from me. Oh, God. Yep, I got killed. That's stupid. My bad.
Oh, God. Look at all this fire stuff coming towards me. Where's everybody?
I wouldn't stand there, mate.
Well,
that's where I got wrecked.
Enemy turret. I'm standing down. In the crater so far.
I'm floating with galaxy. I like race, says hello.
Oh, kill
he's spit on you. Or dead ass.
Oh wow.
Hello, governor!
I killed him. Come on.
I need to heal someone. Who's critical?
Me, just stand and heal me.
I am. Oh.
Never anyone else. Oh, damn. Yeah, that hurt. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt.
You are being healed, but mine's slow healing.
Yeah,
over
obviously it doesn't heal me very fast.
Over time.
Gay little knob.
A gay little knob.
Yeah.
I don't like hanging around this bit because I just get shot at a lot.
I'm just shooting at it so he can't come out. That was my plan. Cover fire.
I'm running here.
Look, he's just sat inside there, look, just being a little.
Uh oh.
Ah, Jim's running away! Oh god, there's a turret!
A turret! I can't break the turret.
I'm gonna heal myself with my little robot penis.
Whoa! Have you seen what they're defending?
No.
You should.
Well, they're defending.
Watch. If you look on my screen quick.
Oh, wow.
Yep, I got killed for that. Is that worth it?
Yeah, it was worth it.
No, not really.
We got to see. Look, they're all in there, though. Look at them all, look.
It's a good place.
Yeah. It's
a good idea. But we could probably just stand on the thing.
Yeah, we can just stand slightly to the side.
Right, where's the team?
Ooh. Oh! The bow and arrow man got me.
I hate
me.
That dragon.
Me?
Huh?
Yeah, are you not healing?
I'm not reviving, man.
I ain't got the revives. We do have a change up to the channel coming. So we've got a new schedule, haven't we, Lukey? You might have noticed that.
Why are you doing it now? People aren't concentrating on our schedule.
But we can talk about it now, like the other video.
No.
Yeah.
No, I'm not talking about it. Yeah. It's a secret.
So on a Monday, we're going to be doing Minecraft Mondays, a mixture of all things Minecraft for our Minecraft fans. On a Wednesday, what are we doing on a Wednesday, Luke? Do you remember?
We play Wednesday.
That's right, we play Wednesday.
Which
so
is what this is for.
We're playing, we're doing, oh, damn it, where did he go? We're doing Overwatch today on We Play Wednesday. Which is nice. There's a dude over there. On a Friday, we're going to be doing Head to Head Friday, which basically means when me and Luke go head to head, whoever gets 3 wins, the loser has to buy them pizza. Wow, so okay, so I just stood there and absolutely pummeled that shield and no one else helped me. Yeah, so basically we buy each other pizza every week.
Pizza!
Oh yeah! I think you're going to be buying me a lot of pizza, to be honest. In all honesty.
That bloody twat with the bow and arrow is infinitely annoying.
All that someone needs to do is shoot a dragon through the back of that little thing that they're sitting in. Has anyone thought about that?
Just rush them?
They're all hiding in there. If I shot a dragon through that right now, they'd all die.
Here we go. This is what we need. Get his shield up. Oh my god. Oh good lord. The slaughter. That is ridiculous that they could just stand in that room and we have
nothing
about it. Well,
no one shot a dragon through it. If you shot a dragon through the back of that, they'd all die. And you'd get to play of the game as well.
Failure! Woohoo! Oh, because they sat in a room. What's that called? Camping, folks.
Yeah, but it's called defending in this game time.
True.
Damn straight. Oh, wow, look at the American outfit. Look.
David.
Tall.
Hi, David.
No, look!
Me. I like how you figured out the tactic to win, but didn't do it.
Well,
solid.
I'm no good with the bow and arrow, man, so I'd never get the bloody skills.
Woo!
So, I mean,
nice thing more. There you go.
What would you say, what would you say is your favourite point about this game so far?
Favourite point is the teamwork.
Well, when sometimes lack of, I might add. Like sometimes.
Yeah, my point is when there is teamwork.
It does get forced sometimes. Like it will recommend on the side, like as to, you know, there's too many of this character or something like that, which is cool.
I agree.
Yeah.
But I mean, when you're actually playing.
Yeah.
And like, you got Reinhardt with his shield up, I'll be behind him with my little healy spells, like, boop, 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 from my little orbs. Then you'll have like the bone arrow man behind, just like, that cool, yeah. Kind of, it's nonsense. Okay, so I've got 10 loot boxes. I'm going to crack open all of them for you lot now. How'd you open them? Hold A.
Don't be an idiot.
I've got 10 of these suckers to open. Cool! What's all this stuff? A voice line. What we got?
Remember this moment.
Okay, cool. That's equipped.
What'd you get then?
Skin for Reinhardt. Makes him green.
Oh, wow.
Spray paint. Alright, cool. Let's do it again.
That's, the spray's cool.
Next one. What have I got?
Oh, the cat's cool. What is that? Wow, look at the time to kill spray.
This one?
No.
Oh, yeah. One. Yep, keeping that.
That's cool.
What's this?
You just hold down A, by the way, opens the next one.
I want a kitty one. I'm going to equip that. Right. Hold down A. Next.
What you got? Oh, my back is so sweaty.
My body is sweaty. I like the tracer picture.
Yeah, that's cool.
I like this actually. It's better than the one I had just now.
That's just a player icon, though. It's not...
Yeah, I know. Lord of Candy. Next one.
Oh.
Woo.
Oh, you got a new skin.
Yeah, I love that. Next.
Spray's pretty rubbish, though.
Yeah, spray.
I want the hot Ooh. Spray.
Ooh, why is it pink? What does Legend. That mean? Oh, cool. What's that?
An emote.
Oh, cool. She's like the cutest character. Hands down.
Oh, that's cool.
I like that. And I've got a Widowmaker skin. Next. What's the blue? Is that a rare, I take it?
Nah, yeah, something like that.
Tracer. Yeah, not too fan. Not too much fan.
You're not doing too great here, are you?
I don't know what's good or bad, to be honest. It's all just random vanity items anyway, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh look, a pile of crap!
You got credits though.
Oh, money.
How much did you get?
50!
50. Oh, cool.
I can't equip
I'm that. Up to 65 on that at the moment, so.
Well, nice.
Got on this one. Ooh. Oh, got legendary.
Got a purple. Two skins. Oh, that's an emote. What we got?
That's pretty cool.
Keep. What's the fat man one?
It's just a skin. Why is Kelly breaking and destroying out there?
I don't know. She's obviously trying to be as loud as possible because we're recording.
Well, what else do you got?
What's next?
Primal Rage.
Yeah,
I like that, that's cool.
Yeah. Next. How many got left? Ooh, lines.
Yes.
Huh? Alright, that was just
yosh. That's just a voice. Old I like the teleporter.
And they don't fade away.
I've got no more left!
No? That was all of them? Okay, cool.